Caps head coach Barry Trotz and several Caps players today running a practice for the USA Warriors as they show their appreciation for our country.
You know, we've got to put in some Wounded Warriors through the ringer today. Trotsy's, you know, throwing a practice together for some of our nation's finest here. So it's great to be out here, you know, me and Aaron Ness, Zach Hill, Mike Richards, Brooks Orpik, and having coach, you know, Trotz run through the drills today. It's been fun so far. I see a couple familiar things popping in here, so it should be good here. I can't wait to see what's up next.
it's pretty amazing that they get the time for us to come out here. To get any kind of pointer from the NHL players or the coaches is a dream come true.
Just kind of want to thank them for their service and then just telling them how inspiring they are for us. I think I was probably first introduced to some of the opportunities through USA Hockey. It was a good avenue to connect with a lot of these men and women. And I think it's part of our responsibility, whether you're an athlete or just a U.S. citizen. It's always good to just give back